Hello. In this video, we are going to present how Simcenter Amesim can be used to assess the performance of a regional aircraft and its parallel hybrid derivative. The baseline aircraft model can be opened from the demo portal. The model is composed of the mission and environmental model, the control system, the flight dynamics, and the propulsion system. The variant consists of a parallel hybrid configuration, and therefore the main difference relates to the propulsion system. The mission has been defined thanks to the Mission Planner and its app available here. It allows you to easily set up the targeted mission as defined in the Flight Crew Operating Manual. The control encompasses the control of the aircraft's angle of attack to reach the altitude defined in the Mission Planner and the gas turbine engine control. It regulates the fuel flow rate and the propeller pitch angle to meet torque and rotational speed demands required for the different flight segments. The flight mechanics model computes the aircraft performance, accounting for its weight along the mission as it varies due to fuel burn. Finally, the propulsion system is composed of the propeller, the driveline, and the turboprop delivering the required power. The turboprop has been quickly set up using the gas turbine performance app available in the app space here. Now let's look at the parallel hybrid derivative. The power plant is composed of the electric drive, encompassing the electric machine, inverter, and the battery, in parallel with a downsized turboprop. The baseline regional aircraft performance has been validated by comparing it to the Flight Crew Operating Manual expected performance. As you can note in the documentation, the agreement is pretty good, especially when looking at the fuel consumption. The purpose of the hybrid retrofit of the regional aircraft is to assess the feasibility of getting similar aircraft performance with a hybrid propulsion system. Safety constraints requiring the aircraft to carry energy reserves for alternate airport landing are considered, as these have a significant impact on the overall aircraft performance. Among all the results, one could compare the energy-specific air range in meters per kilojoule as a metric to look at the aircraft range covered per unit energy. Fuel consumption is also plotted as a function of the range, showing a reduction of around 20% with the parallel hybrid aircraft. In this video, we have seen how Simcenter Amesim can help you in assessing aircraft performance over a mission for different propulsion systems. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.